eyes on me.
Dr. Art. Yo. Dr. Art.
Yeah.
Hey. What's the wind situation gonna be like for tomorrow?
Tomorrow. I don't know.
What?
I'm not a meteorologist. I'm just a high school science teacher. All that stuff I said about the monsoon season, I made it up.
What do you mean you made it up?
I just wanted you to get that raft built and get off this rock and have us all rescued.
Okay. All right, no worries.
Get it.
I fell in love with a woman from Australia. Met her on the internet. We chatted with each other for about a year. Saved up all my money and I flew down to Sydney. I shouldn't have used my buddy Nick's picture. Okay, I admit that. I've said that. I was sorry. I thought we were beyond that, so it made no difference. I thought that we really connected. So I get to Sydney and I see her and she looks so beautiful. I took her out to the nicest restaurant I could find. She ordered a lobster. And she frickin' disappeared. Never came back to the table. They wouldn't even let me give the lobster back. That's not the worst part. Not the worst part. The worst part is that I could have just hung out. Sydney, doing the bar scene. You know what I did? I booked an early flight out. Oceanic flight 815.
You know what? I would really love to feel sorry for you and all, but, you know, take a look around. Everybody on this beach has got a story just like yours. Think any of us want to be here?
No, I know nobody does. I'm really sorry that I lied about the weather.
It's okay. The raft is finished. We're getting out of here. We're going to bring back help.
You are. I know you are. I know you are. And I am going to be the first one on the beach waving hello when you get there.
Okay, man. Okay. Take care.